Pamba Shirandula.
Mimi kwa majina najulikana kama Wycliffe Wilson Wilberforce Shirandula toti atitua toti nyungula. Welcome City Town original mwenyewe, for example.
Jogo akiwika ni wakati wa kuamuka.
Charles Bukeko is a father to three. Have two, three kids, Tony, Charlie, and then my sweet darling, Cherry. Charles Bukeko is a very responsible person, married to one wife. And I look at life as a parent. That's Charles Bukeko. Papa Shirandula is a different character from Charles Bukeko. This is where the problem comes, because looking at Papa Shirandula, this is some guy who lives in the village. Mjuaji ametoka ushago, amekuja tao kutafuta job. And he has his weaknesses and he has his strength. His strength is talking so much. But Papa Shirandula is a very good, honest person. But it's just because of the status, the life, and the hardship we go through as Kenyans all the time. But this guy wants to, you know, like, get out of the level of life he lives to another very good life. So Papa Shirandula is a polygamous. And being who he is, he can even get married to me even more than 10 wives.
Wewe unaitwa nani?
Naitwa Praxidis.
Wewe. Ati mimi sasa napendanga kukuchuana na watu wa nguvu kama wewe. Ati praki China. China ni kama Mercedes Benz.
My foundation was a bit rough, yeah. Because I started, I honed up my acting career from the theater industry. Personally, I came during a very bad time. It was very rough. I think also when I came in the industry, the kinds of people who handled me were people who were very focused.
Shirandula katiba sisi utamsoma pamoja. Kama vile unaweza kuona Mama Lucy amepikia kibaki chai wanakaa pamoja wanasoma katiba pamoja. Bora sisi usiishi hivi.
What do you do when you're not on screen?
Well, I take care, you know, I'm a very, very close person to my children. I'm a friend of my kids. I spend most of my time, 100% time, with my kids and family. Other than that, I watch sports, football especially. I'm at Adam fan of FC Leopards. That's my team, back forth, because my dad took me to the field to watch FC Leopards when I was 4 years.
It was a concept that was researched so seriously, and Washiro Aruru was among the guys who came, were brainstorming the whole thing. You see, it's a concept that was brought out of what we go through every minute, not every day, as Kenyans, every minute. Mawongo gani zimechapwa hapa tao leo? You know, that kind of thing, you know.
Bias! Karibizeni mbuge wenyu 2012 Dr. Umbunyamabu Shirandula. Pigeni makofi!
What a figa!
When I started doing Papa Shirandula, the heavens opened for me. Because I was able now to go through like being so much for Coca-Cola, doing so much for Vodacom, South Africa, Coca-Cola, Asia, you know. I've been trotting around doing concepts for them. A moment when they require me to act, I do the roles. But basically, it's just building up concepts for them and doing so much for them. You're watching E-Profile on Citizen TV. Check it out, man.
I'm George Kariuki, the only place where you can get to hang out with Charles Bukeko and not Papa Shirandula. You're watching E-Profile on Citizen TV. Yeah, Papa Shirandula.